working with Rock Drinks has really enabled me to create all of this new art and just kind of go for it and be very expressionist and natural, and you know, to take this kind of artistic expression and tie it in with like a corporate backing is just a beautiful and amazing thing. And I feel that we're going to be able to grow and really create something interesting, a movement, a culture connected to a brand that actually has roots in art, in the streets, you know, with our people.